Good morning. Welcome back to the Imaginarium. This morning, I jumped right into working on the corset. I measured the holes out to be an inch apart, and luckily my hole puncher is enough to get through the fabric and the paper. I just happened to have some white ribbon on hand to use for the laces. Thank you. Now that I'm done with gluing and painting, I can remove the saran that I wrapped the skirt in for protection. I had the idea to use a sash, but it looks terrible. I need to figure something else out. Thanks for watching. See you next time.